this, what's going on, how people are contributing. And actually, I would like to introduce you to a couple of more people who are with TDF to show what we're doing. So you know them, you can talk to them during the conference to outline what kind of things they have been doing. And just use this one. So first, let me introduce you. I guess most of you already know her, Sophie. You can quickly stand up. Together with the local team, who's done an amazing job, as you all can see, has been running the for a couple of years already the LibreOffice conference from the TDF side. So that's one of our working areas. Then we have a lot of people from the native language community, so it took a rather long travel here, which I really appreciate. And Sophie basically is acting as a gateway for all those native language communities trying to pull the strings on documentation, localization, QA. Anyone who ever asked for some travel refunds will most likely have had contact with Sophie and a couple of other things. So yeah, that's Sophie. So if you're interested in what she does and would like to exchange your thoughts, she's around during the full conference. Then we have Italo. You have seen and heard him, obviously. So as you can see, Italo is our guy for marketing. So actually, he's the nice man. Whenever you download LibreOffice and you see this, well, you can support us with a donation. He's the first picture that you see. So it's Italo asking us, thank you for downloading. You could support us, and that seems to work quite well. So Italo is doing up in marketing. We try to build up the local marketing to encourage the native language communities, together with Sophie, to interact in marketing, to get contact with journalists. I think we even think about offering a media training during this conference for those who would like to get a bit skilled and get some more insight in how to deal with journalists and how to act there. Italo is your guy. Italo also has been working hard on the certification program that's in place. So thank you very much, Italo, for that. Then, Clough. Clough. So he actually has a real first name. We all know him by Clough. It's Christian, so for those who are curious. Actually, Clough is the one, whenever you download LibreOffice, and get your final build on the machine and use it. It's a lot of merits are on him for creating the final build together with some other volunteers to identify if there are any last blockers for distributing them on our Miro service so they're available worldwide. Basically, Clough is everywhere where he's needed, which is in so many places. I actually wonder when he finds sleep at night. So he's around for the Silver Stripe CMS. Whenever native language communities translate the website, it's Clough, so he's in a lot of things. So thanks a lot for all the work, and same as for the others, if there are any questions you'd like to get in touch with him, he's around during all the conference. Then we have Alex. So Alex has the poor fate of being the infra guy, those guys you mostly notice when things are not working. So Alex is working hard behind the scenes to provide the infrastructure to keep the services running, all the mailing lists, the website, the download infrastructure, and all sorts of things that are used. The Garrett instance, which even I understand is a rather crucial component of our ecosystem. So Alex is driving that, and like with other areas, infra always is looking for volunteers, for contributors, and I think we also have a talk to outline a bit on what's going on. So if you're interested into joining the infra folks, Alex is your guy. Talk to him. Dan Robinson. So Robinson is our QA engineer. Robinson is the guy looking for QA, triaging bugs, taking care of the Bugzilla instance that we have been running since, I think, January it is, trying to modify it in a way that we can make best use of it. He runs a couple of calls, I think most notably the QA call, where he's constantly looking for volunteers, tries to write documentation, how to get people into QA and support us in the efforts of improving the quality.